Hello friends, this is Indranil and this is my partner in crime and my wife.
Hi, Pubali. As part of Tripjodi's story of Couple Traveler series, we are here today to talk about our travels and to share our views on couple travel.
Travel has always been a key component of our life together, and like over the last several years we have been traveling extensively across India and couple of other countries as well. We like to do all types of travels and we like to travel to all types of places. Like in India we have traveled to the beaches, the mountains, heritage sites, and also like exploring wildlife of India, basically exploring the diversity of India.
And then one fine day we moved to Costa Rica. In fact, today, the day we are shooting this video, we complete 1 year of living in Costa Rica. Costa Rica is a very small country, small as in it's a tiny dot on the world map. But as people say, don't judge a book by its cover. Yes, it is a small country, still it's brimming with nature. Beaches, mountains, forests, volcanoes, animals and hundreds of species of birds. They have got pretty much everything. So for us, it meant more travels.
Yes. And living in country like Costa Rica also opened before us more travel opportunities to the Latin America and Caribbean region. So in the last 1 year, we were able to travel to several countries in this region. Like we traveled to Peru, Mexico, Cuba, Guatemala, Nicaragua and Panama. And also we are still exploring this tiny biodiverse country like Costa Rica, and still trying to explore its different nooks and corners.
Talking about our travels, years ago I started a blog where I used to write about our travels occasionally. It was more of a personal journal for friends and family. But recently we started pursuing this sincerely. Both of us write about our travels, all about our travels on our blog paradisecatchers.com. So yes, we are paradise catchers.
Good part about traveling as a couple is that there is always someone to patiently take your next profile picture.
Hey, but you never update your profile picture.
Okay, jokes apart, there are several advantages of traveling as a couple. When you watch a sunset or a new bird or a new local coffee that you try, those are the small moments that you share together.
Like life, you may face different challenges while traveling as well. So it's always good to have someone to support you during those times. And also, it's good to have a second opinion for making those difficult choices. And it can be confusing, but it's fun. And talking about different choices, another advantage of traveling together, that you can try two different dishes at one meal. Or you can share your meal and save some money.
Sharing can also help you with some other aspects of traveling. For example, you can book a private transport instead of buying two different tickets in a public shared transport without going over budget.
And last but not the least, planning and packing. Researching is a big task and it always helps to have an extra mind.
Or an extra pair of hands for the packing.
Traveling as a couple helps you evolve both as an individual and as a team. And when you're traveling together, you're always spending quality time together. Isn't that what we always crave for? So do travel. Do not let life hold you off from traveling. Just go with the flow and remember to have a good time. Because these are life memories you're creating together.
Joe and Ebin asked us to pick our favorite place.
You shouldn't have done this to us. Yeah, so let's try to pick a favorite place.
Himalayas, Zanskar, Spiti,
Goa,
Cuba,
Peru.
I don't know.
See, I told you it's difficult.
We could live in Goa.
Yeah, we could definitely live in Goa.
So people, keep traveling. Maybe someday in some corner of the world our paths will cross.
And we will share our travel stories over some coffee. Until then, don't forget to subscribe to our blog paradisecatchers.com. And follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and Pinterest. Until then, ciao friends.
Ciao.